This meeting today definitely will be the focus of not only Northerners, not only Nigerians, but across the world, because people are listening to, have keyed into this meeting. What are they going to discuss that will bring solutions to the country? And I say to the country, not just to the North, because we are part of Nigeria and we are the larger part, population-wise and so on, even the landmass and so on. So a lot of people's attention would be focused on this government house, Kaduna, Zakaria Brown House. What are they going to discuss, and what are they going to have as solutions to these numerous problems, especially this very big problem of insecurity? So my own take here is, we will discuss all issues, like the chairman said. We must come up with possible solutions to all these problems. And we must continue to chat and continue to discuss more and more, never to give up. And we must never be tired of sitting down to talk on issues. Because the more you talk, the more answers that come up for you to use, which one you think is best. So we must not fail our people. We will not fail our people, inshallah. On this very Almajiri issue, we brought people from outside Sokoto. I was there personally, the governor was there, and invited so many ulama. And we were there for almost 3 hours and discussed on these issues. So we already have some possible solutions to this very big menace of our children going about begging for food and not definitely out there to look for Quranic education. That we know. So it's an issue of poverty. But how do we do that? We have to take them off the streets into schools. How do we do that? We need to have a lot of infrastructure, build schools and teachers. How do we do that? We need a lot of money. How do we do that? The money is not there. So, and that's the predicament of the governors. But they are doing their best. But people keep on saying their best is not enough. But please don't feel discouraged. Continue to do your best and leave the rest to Almighty Allah. Because as long as you are honest and you are doing what you think you are doing as a leader, because Almighty Allah is going to ask you and you alone. He won't ask me what Governor of Kano State or Governor of Sokoto has done. He won't ask me. He will ask the two governors. Therefore, our own is to support you. We will continue to support you. We must support you. I want to assure you of our total support. I want to assure the great people of this region and the great people of this country, we will continue to do our best. Douse the tension, bring solutions to the numerous problems facing this country, in particular, and the North. I mean the country in general and the North in particular.